Morning guys, out in the Derbyshire countryside, oh no, Staffordshire countryside today, just taking you out on a rough shoot. We're going to do a bit of pheasant shooting, partridge hopefully, over some dogs. Hopefully it'll be a good day, sun's shining, so everything's good. I'm going to take Big Stan out first. He's not been shot over before, so we'll see how it goes. Be a lot of birds around to keep him interested, like, so the training's going well at the moment, so hopefully it'll be all right, but we'll see how we get on. Hopefully it'll be a good day. Gone too deep, Tony. Still going back, mate. Yeah. He's coming into the area. Keep him coming forward, mate. Still too deep. Keep him coming. Keep him coming. Area. Still a bit too deep, he's gone. Oh, he's coming in.
Get on.
What's that, mate? How are you? Picking. Picked. Well handled, mate. Yeah. That sun, man. Well done, Tony. At least he listened to you. Good.
Stanley. We're pushing left-handed a little bit. Gone away. And another one. Oh boy. Picked. All done. Well, that makes it a blind there. Stanley, Stan.
Yeah.
Good lad. Did you get a mark on it?
He didn't.
No, did you?
Just about there.
Further back, further back.
Get out.
Stop. Literally, it's just there where he is now. Left.
Get on. Get on! Oh, good lad.
Superb, mate. Hold on.
Come on, pop it.
Where are them pinks going?
Oh,
there they are, just about in range for me. Beautiful sight, isn't it? The crackers. Right, concentrate on job in hand. Good lad. Huh? Yeah, I did. Lovely pick.
Heel.
Change out our wood, Rob. Only because it gives somebody else the opportunity round the back of this pond.
Thank you. back. Go back.
Yeah, it was high enough, that. It was high enough on it going up through the trees, mate. That's why I left it through that gap.
Go back.
Yeah, he just said that I'd been going out on that left side.
Back. So. Oh, Jonathan. In the area, mate.
Yeah, he's got it.
Oh, I picked it, well done. Yeah.
Good shooting that.
I don't tell him that.
Absolutely amazing. Good shot.
You keep going with that, Nick. Asshole! See thee! More selective. Yeah, I see him at the bottom. Yep. No ground game, he said. I can't shoot that. It's up to you, mate.
Do what you want that, pal.
Right down the middle of the wood. Behind Stuart. Shall we have it, Scott?
Yeah.
Go on then, Stuart. Ah.
They carried out.
Huh?
Where did it fall?
Sam? Oh yeah, you're here. Is it worth Josh pushing down to them oak trees? Stop them.
Josh?
I'd go on that far oak tree, Josh. Just stay on that edge there. Ah. Bleeders. Quite a few in there, Sam, aren't there? Quite a few in this bottom.
Yeah, there should be, yeah.
Come on, Stumpy, get going. Has he picked it?
Good boy.
No problem, Stuart. My pleasure, mate.
Did he say that was a good shot? You didn't say that.
No, he didn't say anything, mate. He's miserable like that.
Alright, mate.
Come on, Kaz.
Good lad. Boy. Is it?
Good lad. Come on, lads. Oi, come on.
Ho ho. Ah.
For that.
As you go a bit further down, Dad, there's a gap.
Listen to the judge.
He's a good boy. He's a good boy. Good arm. Good arm. He's a good lad, isn't he? Good arm.
That's a gnarly bit there, mate. Isn't it?
Yeah, mate.
That's a gnarly little bit.
Yeah, I'm not going more looking. Come on. Come on, brother.
Yeah. That's it, you just got to keep him going, haven't you? That's all. Keep encouraging. If you jump, I reckon, if you get in there, mate, there'll be something there, right in this corner.
Come on,
lad. Hey, oh, rabbit.
Rabbit?
Yeah, further on, mate, go on. I'm right on this corner now, Scott. Yeah.
It's beating those days.
Yeah, so it's fine, mate, isn't it? Gosh, we've got three dogs going. That's it.
Woodland.
push onto the edge of that crop, Josh, and then left-handed round the end of that corner. Push left, if you push left-handed and knock it down that fence line, like, you know what I mean? It's still going.
Is it not down?
Christ's sake. Push right onto that fence, Josh. That'll be the way they're coming. Holly back.
There we go. So hopefully got some good footage there. It's been a great day. Sun's been shining all day. Been yeah, fantastic. Really enjoyed it. Shot some nice birds. Missed a couple, as you do. Dogs have gone all right. I think everybody's dogs have gone quite well today. So yeah, really enjoyable day. Thanks to everybody who came and helped and ran dogs and shot and all that kind of stuff. So Yeah, I'll catch you on the next one. Hopefully, be not too long.
Yeah.